This afternoon, the Austin City Council rejected a proposal to fight childhood obesity by restricting where fast food restaurants are located. They voted against an ordinance that would have created so-called healthy food zones. Those zones would have restricted new fast food restaurants from parks and schools.
As I said, the goal is not to go about trying to restrict. The goal is to enhance. And so we're looking at how do we enhance healthy food options.
Concerns that it
if it had passed and it did not, this ordinance would have encouraged convenience stores and fast food restaurants already in those areas with lots of children to stock more healthier options.